This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The 1904 Cape Turnagain earthquake was a large 72 megawatts earthquake that struck at a depth of 16 kilometers 99. In the South Island, most of the relative displacement between these plates is taken up along a single dextral right lateral strike slip fault with a major reverse component, the Alpine Fault in the North Island. Displacement is mainly taken up along the Kermadec-Tonga subduction zone, although the remaining dextral strike slip component is accommodated by the North Island Fault System. Subduction off the coast takes place at the Hikurangi Trench, which runs parallel to the east coast of the North Island and is the southern extension from the Kermadec Trench. However, earthquakes here occur less frequently. The 1904 earthquake struck approximately 40 kilometers 25. Estimation damage. The earthquake caused massive amounts of damage to the surrounding landscape, with landslides being reported in an area of over 3,500. Heavy rockfall was recorded along the Hawke's Bay and Wairarapa coastline, where the moment magnitude of the earthquake was MM7 and MM8. The cliffs from Cape Kidnappers to Bluff Hill, at Blackhead, Cape Turnagain, as well as the inland McLaughlin Cliffs and hills in the Poangina Valley had severe rockfall occur. There was also a reported rockfall from the Hatepe Pumice Cliffs in Lake Taupo, 215. Gentleman who was driving along the beach road at the time of the disturbance, happened to look over to the Wara o Maraenui Reserve, where he saw large quantities of mud thrown 10. Casualties. The earthquake caused a few injuries, although the exact number of injured is unknown. The death of an elderly man near Aketahuna was reported, and confirmed to be from an earthquake-induced heart attack. See also List of earthquakes in 1904. List of earthquakes in New Zealand. References. Carrot New Zealand Earthquake Report, GeoNet, retrieved 13 June 2016. New Zealand, Institute of Geological and Nuclear Sciences Limited, New Zealand Earthquake Commission EQC. 1855 Wairarapa, 1863 Hawke's Bay, 1868 Cape Farewell, 1869 Christchurch, 1888 North Canterbury, 20th century. 1901 Cheviot, 1904 Cape Turnagain, 1921 Kawika Forest, 1929 Arthur's Pass, 1929 Murchison, 1931 Hawke's Bay, 1934 Pahiatua, June 1942 Wairarapa, August 1942 Wairarapa, 1947 Gisborne, 1968 Enon Ahua, 1979 Invercargill, 1986 Raoul Island, 1987 Edgecombe, 21st century. 2003 Fiordland, 2007 Gisborne, 2009 Fiordland, 2010 Canterbury, February 2011 Christchurch, June 2011 Christchurch, 2013 Seddon, 2014 Aketahuna, 2016 Christchurch, 2016 Te Araroa, 2016 Kaikoura. Related articles. Canterbury Earthquake Response and Recovery Act 2010 Earthquake Commission indicates earthquake known to have resulted in fatality. Bodies.